you answer him or?
yeah.
But you get up eventually, but you say like.
Of course. I mean, but I need that. You know, and that was the part that I was missing. You know, after a while, once you get so big, once you get to a certain level, you know, some people stop doing the things they used to do that got you there.
That's true.
You know,
because it got so easy, and you exactly. Four-time champion, and
you know,
everybody's at my ass too. I got cussed out.
Coach Kev, man, you know, good dude, but he's very militant, and you know, the structure was definitely there this camp, and we had fun.
I was telling people that you and Gervonta is like Kobe and LeBron.
Yeah.
Who is cause like one two superstars one place one time? Who's Kobe and who's LeBron?
At this point, I'd say I'm LeBron. At this point, you know, but you know, he's like LeBron in his own way, in his own world. He's LeBron.
They LeBron and Kyrie.
You know,
it's like two LeBron James in one place.
It's more so like LeBron and Kyrie actually. For sure. To be honest, it's more like LeBron and Kyrie. You know, cause you know, we together, but then he'll go off and do his own thing. But you know, right now it's like LeBron and Kyrie. We're on an Olympic team right now, so we're together.
Absolutely. Now, I saw this post. You wrote a check for $300,000.
Yeah.
No fighter has ever done that in the history of boxing. Tell me about that. What was the story behind that?
Tekashi 6ix9ine, man. He betted me on a fight. And you know, he wanted to bet $300,000, so shit, I feel good, man. I know Jesse ain't about to beat me, man. You know, so I took his bet.
Did he accept it?
Of course he accepted it.
So it's on?
It's on.
What are you gonna do with the $300 you're gonna win?
I don't know. I'll probably buy my wife something nice and take a nice vacation with it.
Oh, she just had a birthday.
I know, yeah.
And $300,000, is that the most you ever bet on yourself?
Nah.
You've, more than that?
Yeah. In a dice game. Yeah.
That you won.
I've won a lot and I lost a lot too. But you know, but $300,000 ain't.